Which it seems like this team found something after that Oklahoma City loss, now 7 in a row. Can you put a finger on what the team is kind of galvanized around?
Well, you know, at that particular time, you know, we were struggling with the choice of shots and defensive transition. And about, you know, the attentiveness that, you know, that requires. You know, if you're open doesn't always mean that that's a shot you should take. There's a reason why you're probably open. Where's the clock in that segment of a 24-second span of time that we have the basketball so that we can reformat our defense and try and stop a team at the other end is really the essence of what playoff basketball is about. So a lot of times, using the clock, getting a shot, a good shot, and then recovering and getting back on defense has really been our focus at that time. I thought we started doing that correctly, and then our game started coming together as a